AFC champion Baltimore Ravens taking on the NFC champions, the San Francisco 49ers. They're going to look to throw. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Davis. And they move this all the way down to the 9. A good pickup there, a 22. A chance for the first score of this Super Bowl. Here's first and goal. Back to throw. And in for the Ravens touchdown. A.J. Brown, a 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Ravens are on the board first here in this Super Bowl. He'll drop to throw. Being chased out left. And he will slide to a stop. A Sports. Eluding the pressure right. Open man complete downfield. Escaping the pressure right. And he's got it. Touchdown. First half of this Super Bowl. On that connection, it looked like they maybe had some pre-play communication. Maybe one of them noticed an area that was open to the defense to get the pass to.
When you put the time in, sometimes you have that great silent communication that
you're on a field goal in their first three possessions. They're playing so well right now, the field goal probably feels like a disappointment.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end.
Early in this game, so you know they're going to be protected by the officials.
And this is caught. To Super Bowl.
They have really had their way so far in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead. They know that no lead is safe in this league.
So they decided that has to be itching to get the football again.
You could say that again. They've got to be pretty eager because, let's face it, they've had to sit through halftime, then sit up.
Back to throw here. This one caught by Davis. A good pick. They'll look to throw here. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And this will move the chains again. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Another grab here for the dynamic Christian. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Now the ball comes loose. And now this is scooped up by the 49. Taking it right down Broadway. And he will bring this one back. Sports. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Speed things up here. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. That's to McCaffrey Kapar. This time they face a third and 2. Able to find the open man. That's complete. They'll give it up to McCaffrey. And brought down.
This is exactly what it's supposed to look like.
And he'll maneuver his out of the gun. They'll look to throw. And he'll dump this off to his running back if they can't stop him here. Got his man. That's Dave. Back to the ground attack here. It's McCaffrey. And he is into the end zone for a Super Bowl.
Is it okay if I break one of our rules, partner, which is to never call a game over until it's over? Because this certainly feels like it's over after that drive.
Yeah, that was a higher scoring game, Charles, than we typically see in the National Football League. But fun to watch these offenses. They were really clicking. It seemed like everything that they dialed up worked.
Yeah, it certainly was fun to watch from our perspective. How'd you like to be those defensive coaches, though? That wasn't a blast for them at all. And let's face it, they all game plan. They all scout. They all think they're prepared. But executing and stopping teams, that's another matter entirely.
And And they end this year just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.